Hey guys, it's Kat here, and today, I just finished posting my last video, and I'm starting a new video, so I'm still at my cousin's house, still in my pajamas, and I'm posting a new video so soon, because I haven't been posting, and I need to get really on top of things this weekend, the rest of my life, so, yeah, I don't know if I'm gonna be doing YouTube the rest of my life, I don't know, maybe, but hey, I might be getting an intro. Just making an intro. So if I do, this video is going to be really short, by the way, like the last video, even shorter than the last video. So I'm going to go ahead and maybe change my intro every now and then, because I don't know if you guys would like it, but unless you comment down below if you do or don't like it, and some suggestions, I'm just gonna throw in a random intro and hope you like it. Oh god, dogs, stop it. So, yeah. I'm gonna go download an intro app. And by the way, if you didn't know, I record on my iPad, not an actual camera, because I don't have an actual camera. So that's why the quality of videos aren't as fabulous as other YouTubers. It's because they, like, do that stuff, and I'm 10 years old and don't have the right equipment, but I'm going to do the best I can. So, I'm going to download that app. Let's go. So, I just got an intro maker, and I made my intro. Oh, God. And I made my intro. Obviously, the intro has something to do with cats, because my name is Catalina. Even though I am allergic to cats, but that's my name. So, yeah. Because I made the intro, it will be at the beginning of this video. So this video is pretty much pointless, just about my intro maker. So, I'll be making more videos later today or tomorrow. But I told you guys this is going to be a super short video, like probably not even 2 minutes, like 1.5 minutes maybe. So, yeah, I hope you guys enjoy the new intro. I might change it, I don't know. I think this one is super cute, though. I really like it, and I hope you guys do, too. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed this video. Actually, I should get an outro, too. So, now I have an intro and an outro for my YouTube channel, and because I have them, they're gonna be in the beginning and in the end of this video. The end one is different from the beginning one, like, a lot different. There are no cats in the end one, and, yeah, but that one's pretty cool. That one, I think, is actually equal to the beginning one, but that one isn't, like, the kitties in the beginning are cute and adorable, but at the end, it's super cool. So, yeah. If you want to see those, just watch through the whole video, because they're gonna be in the beginning and end of every single video from now on. So, yeah. Bye.